Well, hello there. Welcome to Indie Love ATL 2023 informational session. I just made that up. We have decided, I'm Joss Renee, founder and CEO. Is that what it is?
Pretty much, yeah.
COO. This is the vice president. He think everything got to go through him. And if you've been to Indie Love before, you have seen this handsome face before. I am Joss Renee, and this is Devin. And we are just here to give you some information about Indie Love. I figured I'd do this. This will be easy. People can go to the YouTube channel and see it and check it out and get all the information that you need. So again, welcome. I am so excited for 2023. We are going to have a great time. We have 18 amazing authors that will be there. And the event is from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the Cobb Galleria Centre in the heart of Atlanta. You got the mall across the street. It's connected to the Renaissance Waverly. There's eating places, and we are on the mall side, just so you be aware that we're on the mall side. So it's on the opposite side of the facility. So if you park and be like wandering around, just know it's on the mall side, and it's a little small rickety mall, but the venue space is beautiful. We used the same space in 2019. We were going to use it again. No, we weren't, because we went to New Orleans last year. Mm-hmm. Pandemic hit, and you know, we was doing virtual and all of that good stuff. Anyway, so let's get started. First of all, everybody who is in attendance has registered and paid your $25. You should have gotten, everybody, when you register, you get a receipt like this. Please bring, this is considered your ticket. People ask all the time, oh, I didn't get a ticket. This is considered your ticket. It has your name on it. It has your guest name if you register for more than one person. So bring this, or as Devin says, pull it up on your phone. It should be easy to do. I am going to click resend. So everyone has their receipt. That is your ticket inside. More than likely, you will see this face at the table. He usually does registration and checks people in. We also have another list. I didn't pull it out. Well, he will. Him and another person will check you off to make sure that you are who you say you are, or you have at least can gain interest with this receipt. Did I forget anything with the registration? Anything I need to know? Mm-mm. Okay. So once you check in, aren't these cool? They have a number on them.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see them.
You will get a wristband, and you need to keep this wristband on all day. You can go out, you can come back in. Long as you have this wristband, nobody's going to stop you from coming back in. And so that there's no shadiness, it's going to say Saturday on it. I wonder if I should. No, ain't nobody going to be shady. Y'all all going to be legit. I already know it. Ain't, because we don't do shady stuff. We don't do shady stuff. So you'll get a green wristband. And that, like I said, that'll be, you'll be able to come in and out all day long from 11 to 4, because we know you'll get tired. Those of you who are staying close by may want to go drop off your books. If you're sitting at the Renaissance regularly, you may want to walk down there, drop off your books, come back, all that good stuff. We did the ticket, your wristband, giveaways. We have lots of giveaways that will be put into these nice bags. I'm talking about books, cups, mugs. Authors are sending in plenty of items, and you have the opportunity to win those items because we do a raffle. You'll buy a raffle ticket. They are $1. You can buy as many as you please. They're $1. Raffle ticket. Make sure you get one because we got a lot of giveaways. It ain't like one or two, three or four, five. We have an author. I ain't even going to say who she is, but she's the sweetest person in the world. Sent a whole box. A box. There are 28 books in the box. Mm-hmm. That's not even counting the 18. This person is not even going to, is not even going to be there this year. That's not counting the other authors that are sending in 2 and 3 books. So just think about that. 18 authors, and they're sending at least 2 books that you can win, plus another box of 28. A dollar. You will, if you register, you will get a t-shirt and tote bag based on the size that you put on it. Now, if you lost some weight, I understand. Oh, that's not going to fit. That's going to be up to Mr. Devin to say if he's going to accommodate.
In the moment, we just got to go with what's on your ticket. Okay. Because we order everything how it was placed when you bought your ticket. So we just got to go along with it.
Some of y'all know how to tie it up, cut it off, do all that little fancy stuff. You style it up. Yeah, style it up. You will make it work. Now, here's the thing. We are technically sold out of tickets. I'm not doing any more tickets in our registration queue. However, I will never, ever turn anybody away. If you come to the door and say, well, I didn't register, but I would love to attend, you're more than welcome. It is still $25. But here's the kicker. I cannot guarantee you a t-shirt and a tote bag. I cannot, because we had to do a cutoff so that we can make sure we ordered enough for everyone. So I understand, well, that's not fair. They get a t-shirt and a tote bag. But registration has been open since September 2022. I'm just, you know, putting it out there. We been, and I've been continuing to add, and I had to just cut it off. Because this is, tomorrow's May 1st. May 1st, we are like a month and a half out, and I'm so excited about that. So we will not turn you away. Just make sure that you are upfront and honest and say, I did not register. I just need to pay at the door. And we will be taking cash and Cash App. I cannot guarantee we'll be doing our Squarespace, but we will do cash and Cash App. Mm-hmm. Okay. Parking is $10. That's fairly cheap in Atlanta. And the Cobb Galleria Centre is near Battery Park. So, you know, there's a lot of stuff that's going on in the area. It may be a baseball game going on. I know there's a game Friday night. And I don't, you know, I know how they do series or whatever. So it may be a series game. So just be mindful of that. But $10 is not bad at all. However, it is not in and out. It is $10. You pay. If you leave out and come back, you got to pay another $10. I have no control over that at all.
I suggest you probably Uber, do some form of ride share. Park on the other side where the other mall is across.
Well, until
it
says not to do that. Oh. You're subject to being told. However,
listen, some people do what they can, especially in Atlanta. So, you know, however you got to work it, if you want to avoid that process of having, you know,
that's true,
you know, because it's from 11 to 4. So, of course, some people do come and go, you know, and come back a few hours later. That's just, you know, kind of how the event goes. So I would suggest, you know, Uber, however, you know, do some form of ride share.
Right. The other thing is some authors, I don't know about all because it's 18 of them, authors will be doing some authors are going to be doing pre-orders. So check their websites, check with them to find out if they are doing pre-orders and place your order in advance. They will be the day of the event. Most authors take cash, Cash App, Zelle. Some of them have Squarespace, you know, whatever forms of payment that you would like to use. When I go to personal events outside of Indie Love, I try to take cash so that I'm aware, because you know you can go out there and lose your mind and buying books from everybody. So just be mindful of that. Also, this is for my bloggers. Please identify yourself when you come. Devin is not an avid reader. He's not a he's he does this to support me. So if you be like, well, I'm on Instagram and da-da-da, he's not going to know who you are. And I will be running around, so I'm not going to always know who you are. But please identify yourself as a blogger. And before you stick your camera or want to interview particular Arthur,
mini microphone,
your little microphone. Yeah. Please ask the Arthur first. Some Arthurs are not comfortable with that, but they won't tell you no. So just be mindful of that. A lot of them, some are introverts. Some of them are very outgoing and don't care. But just be mindful before you just say, oh, can I interview you? And be mindful that they are working. Technically, they're working there. So if they take 10 minutes to stop to talk to you, that's taken away from the person that's behind them as well. And they'll probably do it with no problem, but just be mindful of those facts. Also, don't forget, we will have panel discussions. There will probably be 4 panel discussions. I haven't broken them down yet. I don't know. I am not going to promise this, but I will try to have a list broken down, printed out, so you'll be able to know what time, because they will start at approximately 12 o'clock, 12:15-ish. I would say 12:15-ish. That's what time they'll start, and they will continue on. So when these 4 or 5 panelists are up front, the rest of them will still be at their tables. When taking pictures, please make sure to ask if the Arthur is comfortable with you sharing and posting their picture. Some Arthurs we know are incognito, so be respectful of that. Anything else?
I think that's it. Have a good, enjoy yourself.
Enjoy yourselves. Have a fantabulous, fantastic time. We are so looking forward to Indie Love 2023. As always, it is always a pleasure. If you do have any questions, please feel free to drop them in the comments. I will be checking them periodically. And after that, there's nothing else. That's it. Fuck it.